This is the Sundale floor chair in red.
And this is my oldest daughter. She wants to go ahead and show you some of her favorite ways to utilize this chair in our living room.
So this chair is very good for board games, talking with friends, or even sitting next to each other. We can also lay down, which is very comfortable if you're very tired after work or school. This here is position one. Position two, three, four. And position five is my favorite because it helps you have good posture when you're standing up or even sitting down. Now, to put it down is very easy. You just put it close to you and put it back gently. We could also play games, and it's very easy and useful. We could take it to the park, friend's house, or even your grandparents' house.